The following is a fan-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
Folks, I'm Android 13. Look at my trucker hat.
I was going through a phase.
Well, let's say we open him up and get to know our new friend.
Don't you dare! I am your master, and you will do what I say!
I'm sorry, could you repeat that? I think the ear thing's back.
I said, I am your master, and you will do what I...
Sorry, Doc. Just following orders.
So, could one of you possibly spare one of those sentries? Supercomputer. Have to think we are for that. Now, what to do with the twins going rogue? How is progress with Plan B?
Wow.
That's another 17 years out at least. Well, guess it's time for Plan C.
Set on filling out Korin and Yajirobe's wedding registry.
But why do they need 6 crock pots? And why all these delicious-looking bath bombs? I don't even think they have a bathroom. Korin always just told me to go over the side.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Watch the soup.
Man, everyone acting a fool.
Like they never seen a purple dwarf before. I know, right?
Racist as shit.
Man, shopping makes me hungry.
Really? Shopping makes you hungry. Only shopping.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of, how'd your search go, guys?
Not great. Turns out Master Roshi is banned from over 500 Victoria's Secret locations. I don't get it. How are you not on some kind of list?
You think Master Roshi is my real name?
Doesn't Victoria's Secret specialize in women's underwear? Why would Korin and Yajirobe... Oh.
But which one wears them?
So what do you think? Nah.
But we can.
Hey, so, not to point out the obvious, but the restaurant is shaking.
Huh?
Why? Rat fast.
Why can't we go anywhere as a group without something blowing up?
Probably not my fault this time, maybe. Terrorists! Wait, I can't sense them. Androids! Androiderists! Terroroids! Guys, we got a bad case of terroroids! Come on, Mom!
No! One of the crock pots!
So, you guys aren't orgasmic.
Who are you? Red Ribbon? I mean, you've got it on your red ribbon, Ribbon. But you know what they say about assuming.
It makes an ass out of you and Ming.
Scan complete. This guy's dumb as bricks.
Say what?
Oh, right. Your unrefined meatbag ears probably don't understand him. He's introducing himself as Android 14. I am Android 15, and you are Goku. And now you're dead! Okay, rude,
Oh, right.
You know, maybe we shouldn't do this here.
Ooh, ooh. I know a place.
Krillin, we should go after them.
Should we?
Yes.
Okay, but must we?
Well, you can come with me, or you can stay here with my mom.
We must! We must!
Updates complete. Now activating number 13.
Mighty kind of you, Doctor.
For crying out loud, we just finished patching that!
Dog, you can't fix what ain't broke. Now, where's my trucker hat?
No offense, Goku, but why the Arctic?
What? You're fine. You've got a jacket.
Well, yeah, but there are more deserts than we can count, and you chose the Arctic.
You got a jacket.
My database says, you's a bitch.
I doubt that's what it actually
says.
Trunks! Your jacket is weighing you down!
Huh? Hey, Goku, if and when we make it out of this, please don't tell my father that there were two more androids.
Well, to be fair, you'd have been wrong anyway. Cause there's three.
Howdy there. I'm Android 13. Look at my trucker hat.
Looky, Trunks. More roids.
You're kidding me. Are there any more of you that we don't know about?
Nah, just us. Plus the green one in the sub-lab.
Enough! I have had it with these monkey-fighting androids in this Monday to Friday timeline!
Well, son, looks like 13 is your unlucky number.
I don't believe in superstitions.
How in the blazes did Jiro have so much trouble killing you?
I'm very stubborn.
He's actually really strong.
Careful, son. You might catch a death of cold.
Catch this cold.
My trucker hat. You plumb done gone dadgum did it now, son.
Who in the what? Hope Trunks is having better luck.
Why did I even bring this? Wait, why did I bring this? We were shopping before.
I, 14, give it back.
Can't dodge my TH death bomb!
Does the TH stand for.
Trucker head, yes!
Not my first guess!
Yes! Yes! This is my moment! What now? For thousands of years, I lay dormant. Who has disturbed my...
Hey, best buddy.
Oh, it's you. Explain, idiot.
No.
We found three more androids.
Get him, man!
Three whole androids, huh? Pretty sure that makes eight. Never letting the boy live this one down.
Well, if it ain't the prince, good day, your majesty. I'd tip my hat to you,
but I lost it!
Look, I'm a little late to the game here. What's your deal?
See here, the kind Dr. Jiro deemed us, in his own words, defective, leaving us on the proverbial shelf until, well, he gone plumb run out of options.
So, what's your detective?
He could not quite tolerate my dulcet tones, my choice in vernacular, and my particular method of... articulation.
Also, you talk funny. What about him?
Alright, but what about the small one? Is it cause he's purple?
Okay, racist, if you must know. It's cause he's got a drinking problem.
And it's only a problem when I run out.
We don't like to talk about it. Now, I believe we have some business to attend to. Id Est laying three corpses upon this here glacier. 14! 15!
You got it, boss man.
You forget you saw this.
Round two, fleshlights!
So, we just needed to be here, didn't we?
Yeah, okay.
Couldn't even stop for a jacket! Just had to beeline it for the Arctic!
Okay, Krillin, I get it. We're not helping. I just needed some space from my mom.
It's all right. Wanna have a snowball fight?
Probably not a good time.
No, you're right.
Hey! Wanna see something cool?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, right. Super Saiyan.
All right, Super Saiyan.
Oh, shit. Super Saiyan.
Why did it take them so long to do that?
You know, I stopped asking that question a long time ago.
So, are you ready to die, Android?
Are you? Does that even do anything for you?
Not anymore.
That's right, Goku! Send them back to Arkansas!
It's pronounced Arkansas, you idiot!
And consider my pet peeve!
Holy cow, that worked!
For thousands of years, I lay dormant. Who has disturbed my...
Oh, hey, Goku, what's up?
Androids.
Neat. Mind if I take a spin?
Cause you spun him around. Clever.
Thanks, I was practicing that one under the ice for the last half. You know what? Never mind.
Now, I don't mean to make this about your color or your race, but you better hightail it out of here before you get hurt, boy.
You know, it feels like it's about both those things when you end it with the word boy.
Come on, Short Stack! That the best you got? Super Saiyan, I'm not! You're still just a... bitch! Did you just throw a motherfucking dog?
Looks like the countdown's just about over, you redneck.
Hey guys, I did that thing again where I slice my opponent in two and they don't react until—
I did it first, you're not special!
But you don't even have a sword.
14 and 15 have been destroyed?
Good.
I feel like we should be stopping this.
Nah, I want a good fight.
He's roiding out!
Excellent. Android 13 has reached his ultimate final pinnacle form! Unstoppable, blue, and completely taciturn. Perfect.
Vegeta, he stole your dude!
I'll kill him!
Oh no.
I've got you, Fulon!
Idiot.
Someone stupid, get my way!
What the
boom, 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 boom.
What are you doing?
We're trying to amp you up.
Well, it's distracting! Oh shit, motherfucker!
My turn!
Weakness identified!
Hey, what are you?
All right, Goten, it's your job to chuck these as hard as you can so I can be all trained up to face off against Dad in the tournament. Now stand behind that line and... Goten? What was I doing here?
He punched me in the dick! Why did he punch me in the dick?
That's not funny now, is it, Kakarot?
Is Goku gonna be okay?
Get the f*** off me!
Now I know what you think. And the answer may surprise. Oh, man.
Hey, why didn't you pick on someone your own size?
Well, clearly not me. Well, if you can't beat him, bomb him. Maybe one of those battle ball players? I mean, not that I watch sports. I have better things to do in my life. I feel like this is a one-sided conversation.
Huh? 13, will you kindly turn around and illuminate Son Goku?
Echo!
Good job, son.
Unexpected, but not altogether unpleasant. Let's try again, shall we?
Ow!
Nobody is killing that idiot but me.
Aw, you do care.
Fine, finish off Vegeta. Then Son Goku.
And that's when the prince realized that when you grab a bull by the horns, sometimes he'll take you for a ride.
Keep it up, guys! You're doing great!
Yes, of course! Now hurry and get back to some... Oh, my non-existent god.
Hey! You big blue bastard! I'm a time traveler from 17 years in the future! And you don't exist there! You know why? Well, besides multiverse theory, it's because you die right here by my sword!
And that's when the time traveler realized that his sword was about as useless as a screen door on a submarine.
Good! Great! Now stop playing around with the battle and focus your efforts on killing Son of a Whore!
And that's when the green man realized that when you suplex a robot, you better... what the hell am I doing?
All right! Spirit Saiyan! What?
Kill Son Goku! Kill Son Goku! Kill Son Goku before it's too late! No! Oh, this bodes poorly. Jesus Christ!
And that's when the robot realized that he was as dead as a robot because robots are technically not alive by the traditional definition of... Do these people even give a damn anymore? I swear they stopped trying after season two.
Vegeta really f***ed my shit up! How about you, Goku? You seem fine.
Yup. Sensei's healed, my nuts up good.
Thank God.
Hey, that's great! So, you got any to share?
I kinda needed a few.
I'm glad you're all fine, but it does concern me that there are apparently more androids out there.
Actually, I had a thought about that.
Well, that was a total bust. I suppose I'll just continue nursing Plan B. What's another 17 years? I'm not going anywhere. Wait, what is that on?
Wow, Danger Will Robinson.
Oh, no.
Is it over?
Not till the fish jumps.
So, what were you doing in the Arctic?
What were you doing in the Arctic?
I don't have a place to live. What's your excuse?
Look, Green Man, if you must know, I was just trying to find a place where I could be alone for a little bit and have some me time. Turns out, the Arctic wasn't the best solution.
Yeah, it would seem that way.
Yeah. Yeah, it would.
So what do you do for fun?
Finn!
Oh, I get it.
It's because he's a fish.
Well now, that sure was a doozy of a movie. If y'all enjoyed, maybe consider liking and subscribing. If you want to watch something else by these folks, check out their gaming channel, or maybe their Final Fantasy VII Machine Abridged. Or, if you're interested in the voice of yours truly, you can check out my YouTube channel, Rice Pirate Newgrounds.
Or honestly, just look up Rice Pirate, it's easier that way. Or you can always scream at my face over Twitter, at Rice Pirate Mick. Hey, thanks for watching, and be sure to click around to get your fill of Team 4-Star.
I know I am.